Brian White was dying, and no one would have him around because the frightening at age of Brian White, Michael Jackson had Brian White in his house. And when Michael Jackson was doing his fight, he gave his fight to charity. That's what people don't know. He gave all his gifts. And I gave him $1 million in a check, a small check from Doris Duke, which no one knows about. It was for $1 million, handwritten by Doris Duke. He spent his money taking care of kids with burns, taking care of kids with AIDS. And he was the only one who would have these rooms up in his house. And in his screen room at Michael Jackson's ranch, he had two rooms. And two rooms for kids who are IVs, kids who are chemotherapy. Don't vilify him. This is the one kid who changed the world. He was the best entertainer of our time. He enabled black people to reach new heights, become president of our country. I understand, we have a black caucus. It was all done by an entertainer who was probably the greatest entertainer of our time. He was a dear friend of Charlie Chaplin's son, Michael Chaplin. And we used to at night walk around Disneyland Paris with Michael Chaplin. And where Michael was walking back, imitating Michael Chaplin's walk, which is the same as his father's Charlie. And so I would spend hours doing this. So it's just my honor to be his doctor and to be his friend. And as he is, he's my treasure. As all my patients are my treasure. If you can say anything you want from him, I believe greatly in his talent, he would never harm a soul. So sincerely to you all, one of the greatest people I've ever had the honor to know and treat.
As
far as I'm concerned is this, that the children love their father, and their father was Michael Jackson. What's important is who the children love. He loved him more than anyone else in the world, and he loved them, and he would not go by them without, by his children,
right, guys,
without saying,
come on.
I love you very much.
Let's go. Back up.
That's all I can tell you about.
Why not just say yes or no? Why be so invasive?
I'm not invasive. Here's what's important. That who the father is between the children and who that gentleman happens to be. The only thing that's important is that's who has to know, not the public. I'm not into sensationalism. I'm into the truth and into how much we should really care about drugs. Now drugs reach the playgrounds of our school, that drugs are available in that situation.
Well, we know the truth too.
Dr. Klein, we've talked with Arlene. Can I just give you our card? We would like to sit down and have a sit down.
Okay, we can talk to you later. But you know one thing? He's the greatest person of our time. His children loved him. His children were the most incredible children I've ever met in my life.
How do you think the Jackson family are handling this situation? Are you pleased with the way they're handling it?
I don't have an opinion because I'm not handling it well myself.
Are you following all the legal procedures?
What legal procedures? I'm not a lawyer, am I, doc?
Thank you.
That's it?
Thank you, sir.
All right, guys, let's get out of the street. Come on.
Come on. Let's go. Move.
Any final comments, sir?
What do you want to comment on?
Whatever was on your mind.
About my legal proceeding? No.
What did you think of the service yesterday?
I thought the service was very difficult for me to go to. I didn't want... You know what, Fox News, they should ask me about dermatology, but what the FDA is doing with injectables. Why we have black box warnings on different agents they're injecting into the patient. My greatest concern is my specialty, dermatology, and why there's so many people being scarred by doctors, and why people are dying from
Botox. Do you know any of the doctors that are investigated personally?
What?
Do you know any of the doctors that are being investigated personally?
I'm not being investigated personally.
No, I know you're not, but do you know any of the other doctors?
No.
I don't hang out with doctors. I hang out with some guards.
Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much for your time and patience, okay?
Those are the...